And now today's arrest report for Wednesday, March the 21st. Brought to you by Trenor Bail Bonding. Locked up, need to get out, don't hesitate, don't procrastinate. Call Jeff or Jimmy at 334-864-5559. That's Trenor Bail Bonding, because ain't nobody got time to stay locked up. Now serving Lee County as well as Chambers County. From Lynette last night, Lynette police arrested Malcolm Malone, 53, from Lynette. DUI as well as a controlled substance. From Valley last night, Valley police arrested Jimmy Lamar McCowan, 32, from Roanoke, for harassment. Nothing to report this morning from the Chambers County Sheriff's Department. And now your funeral announcements brought to you by Johnson Brown Funeral Home, providing dignified service since 1900. Johnson Brown today announces the passing of Mrs. Matrice R. McCord, 98, from Valley, who passed away on Sunday at the Kindred Hospice in Columbus, Georgia. Miss McCord was born August the 23rd, 1919, in Dothan, Alabama. She was preceded in death by her parents, her husband, Robert R. McCord, daughter, Faye McCord, as well as several brothers, sisters, and other relatives. She was a member of the Pine Forest Congregational Church in Valley, where she was a very active member before her health declined. She was affectionately known as Granny by all of her friends. She enjoyed her flowers, gardening, and baking her 14-layer chocolate cakes. Miss McCord is survived by her daughters Kay and husband Dr. Ronald C. Smith from Valley, Patsy Clark from Anchorage, Alaska, grandchildren Mark Smith and wife Angie from Headland, Alabama, Rhonda Patton and husband John from Sylacauga, Beverly Thomas from Kentucky, Dixie Midden and husband Steve from Wasilla, Alaska, Valerie Clark from Anchorage, Alaska, great-grandchildren Chelsea Smith from Headland, Alabama, Bailey Smith from Headland, Anna Claire Patton from Sylacauga, Abigail Patton from Sylacauga, and great-great-grandchild Terry Thomas from Kentucky. Services will be held this morning at 10 Eastern from Johnson Brown with the Reverend Derek Rutledge and the Reverend Philip Camp officiating. Family will receive guests 1 hour prior to the service. A graveside service will follow at 2 o'clock at the Dothan City Cemetery in Dothan, Alabama. And that's today's funeral announcements brought to you by Johnson Brown Funeral Home, providing dignified service since 1900.